Patsy's Little Buddy from the outside gate is out fast. Party with Brando's going for the lead as well. And Hidden Romance right there at the rail. Three of them line up on the lead, joined now by Girl of Pangaea. Power of Voodoo's only 2.5 off the leaders. Warren's High Roller taken back second last. And Lullaby Time Trail, 7 lengths would cover them all. Into the turn they go, and it's Hidden Romance. Got herself an easy lead out here, taking a nice hold, ears pricked, taking them along as slow as she can. Hidden Romance just over a length. Party with Brando races in second. Girl of Pangaea on the far side. Power of Voodoo scrapes the paint fourth, 2 lengths off the leaders. They are followed by Patsy's Little Buddy, no more than 3 off them. And then we come back to Warren's High Roller and Lullaby Time. 5 lengths covers the lot. They head to the half-mile pole, and Hidden Romance still pulling her way along in front of half a length to Girl of Pangaea. They are followed by Power of Voodoo and Party with Brando. Then behind that comes Patsy's Little Buddy, 4 lengths off the leaders. Warren's High Roller back second last, and then it's Lullaby Time. 3/8 of a mile to go, and Hidden Romance continues to lead them. Girl of Pangaea turning the pressure on from second. 2 back to Power of Voodoo. Party with Brando comes under a ride, and then Patsy's Little Buddy. They're at the top of the lane now, and Hidden Romance now has to kick on for home. Hidden Romance, Girl of Pangaea right up alongside Power of Voodoo. Patsy's Little Buddy on the outside. Party with Brando and Lullaby Time wide, wide open. Girl of Pangaea, Power of Voodoo, Party with Brando, Patsy's Little Buddy. Patsy's Little Buddy will get up. Patsy's Little Buddy won it. Girl of Pangaea was second. Power of Voodoo third. And then Party with Brando.